My name is Pavel Bresky and my current position is Chief of Sales Office.
My name is Marian Kolencik. I'm Head of Business Unit of Optical Network Department.
For KTP, it's very important to be part of building of new generation networks. Products for wireless networks, for fiber optic networks, and of course for central offices and LAN networks.
We are happy to cooperate with companies STL. Thanks to such innovative approach, we can offer to our customer the latest products, help them to build their telecommunication networks, comply with the latest technology trends and future needs. Let me to mention the project with applying of ultra-thin 72 fiber microcable we are together with STL Supply. This is a unique project for deploying of high capacity of optical connectivity in power supply environment with very, very limited space where electricity connectivity is placed. The project is still ongoing and the pilot installation are really successful. In recent years, we have noticed of STL acquisition in a data center area, investment into clouding area for 5G network, and cooperation with other global players to be ready for 5G network environments. STL has its own subsidiary for delivering of comprehensive software OSS BSS solution as a one ecosystem. We see that these activities support STL to be a leader, defining of end-to-end solution trends for current and future needs.
We feel that it's a very important step of STL that establish a factory in Brescia in Italy. Because thanks this we are able to support the urgent needs of our customers for deliveries of some customized products.
For KTP is important that STL is not only an Asia producer of cost-effective optical cables and connectivity solution products, but it's a producer with a fully-fledged alternative to the traditional European and American optics producer and helping the customer build their network for future generations.